There's been a string of bank heists on Oahu. All remain unsolved. There have been 4 bank robberies just this week. And Honolulu police tell us there have been 4 banks robbed so far this month. Make that 3 this week, 4 this month. Brent Ramadna joins us with tonight's top story. Brent?
Joe, police have yet to make arrests in these 4 cases, and they need your help in finding the suspects before they strike again. Honolulu police are investigating a string of bank heists. There have been 4 incidents so far this month. 3 of them happened just this week, with the latest happening today in Pearl City.
So we're looking for a male who's wanted for attempted bank robbery today at 2:50 p.m. the Central Pacific Bank in Pearl City.
Police say the suspect, who is described as a 5'6" man in his 20s to 30s, went up to a bank teller and demanded money. But when the teller refused to listen to his commands, the suspect took off on a moped.
He was wearing an orange long sleeve shirt, black shorts, and work boots, and again with a black baseball cap. At this time, we don't know if it's the same person that robbed the Central Pacific yesterday.
That's right. There was another bank robbery yesterday at the Central Pacific Bank on North King Street. Here's how the suspect looks. 5'5", 120 pounds, and between 20 and 30 years old. On Monday, the Territorial Savings Bank on Kamehameha Highway in Aiea was hit by this man. Police are also looking for a female bank robber. 2 weeks ago, this woman in her 30s walked into a Territorial Savings Bank on Bishop Street, demanded money, and then ran away. And police have not said if the cases are connected. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Tipsters can receive a cash reward of up to $1,000 for information that leads to an arrest. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.